And he rolled up the scroll and gave it back to the attendant and sat down. And the eyes of all in the synagogue were fixed on him. And he began to say to them, "Today this scripture has been fulfilled in your hearing." Luke 4:20-21. Father, I come before you with an awesome sense of gratitude for being your child. My love for you grows each day as I keep my eyes fixed on Jesus. He is the author and sustainer of my faith. I owe it all to him. When he came into the world and fulfilled all the Old Testament prophecies concerning the coming of Messiah, he truly changed the course of history. Living for Jesus today and every day is what my life is all about. It's in his blessed name I pray. Amen.